Greetings. Hi. We are 5 seconds of the summer.
Oh, I just thought it was.
I love that. I love that part. No. Yeah. No.
Yeah. Yeah. Go ahead. Laugh it up. Your day will come.
We went to dinner one time.
Yeah.
And she. No, I can't. You don't have to. No, it's okay.
How are your arts and craft skills, boys?
Yeah, that was terrific. Why?
So technically,
on, write it down. Okay.
He
write
can't
it down.
Bear the pain.
Sorry, no, I feel I bad, man. I feel bad. It's yours.
Yes, buddy.
Scotland.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling.
It's not awkward still, though, is it?
Oh, it's so awkward.
It
it's
is.
Awkward. It's, no, it's pretty know. Awkward.
Should we get
Ashley
on the
has
phone
no
now?
Idea on the topic. And he
can we call her? Okay, before you guys judge.
That's actually really good.
I'm a hardworking, nice man. Okay, so what?
It has been a very long day. I'm in the
probably
car.
The longest day.
These two dudes. Thank you guys I can't even speak, I'm that tired. Thank you to anyone who came out today and supported us. I love you guys. Bye.
No, we don't have a number.
Oh. I'm sure
no,
we'll get
we
it.
Can't.
Someone here might have a number.
Someone. Luke's guilty.
Is that it?
What's this?
Does she have a tail?
See, what I was worried about.
My brother inhabits my bedroom.
Oh, really? You take ladies back there and go, guess where you? Guess where we're going, ladies?
Well, he is 10.
Oh.
So you do it.
Say bubbles in the angriest way possible.
Bubbles!
Ball sack.
What I was worried about, when I signed it, it makes it look like that's supposed to be me. But that's not supposed to be there.
Yeah, he can do whatever he wants, but...
But probably unlikely.
Probably unlikely.
Yeah.
Yeah! That's new help!
What's her name?
Cal?
Francesca.
Francesca. Where did you meet Francesca? What?
Haven't met her yet.
I'm the stock intern.
The banter's bad.
Yeah, the banter is bad.
Right.
If someone pisses you off on stage, you know, like if Michael says something to me and it makes me annoyed, I'm throwing drumsticks
right.
at him on stage.
Oh, geez. See, we don't know.
What were you actually supposed to draw?
I mean,
didn't you?
My little dream girl?
Your dream girl.
What is between her legs? That's all I want to know.
There's something you need to tell us.
It's my dream girl.
I'm tennis guys and dress like Pat Russell.
What's happening here? What's going on? I'm not sure.
Mark Philippoupis.
No comment. Michael in a pizza costume.
Here we go, guys.
Don't laugh.
Look at the highlights in the hair.
To collaborate with bankrupt hip-hop star Finny Cent on their new single.
Track with 50?
He seems pretty stoked about it.
Yeah. Well, you Callum? Track with 50 Cent?
Yeah, probably.
Pepperoni pizza.
Yeah.
What is yours supposed to be?
I feel like I'm 5 years. What that's a pepperoni pizza. Yes, miss.
Tomorrow we're doing Nova's Red Room, and we'll see you there. It's going to be awesome.
Good placement. I like that.
I brought this football especially for this. We'll see you.
It's my biggest fear is conversation with your mum. That's conversation with mums in general.
Okay. Ordering albums, you never really know what you're going to get. We could have just renamed Rick Astley Never Gonna Give You Up like 10 times.
So you're like, hi, and they say nothing. They just look at you.
I can't really tell if I'm that person or if I'm the one saying hi.
You know what? I've
seen. We're terrible.
How bad?
Oh man, we did an Adele cover, if that explains anything.
But it's credit for that, because you had no faces and now you have faces on them.
Yeah, but they're also yellow and blue, so...
You're an artistic genius.
Thank you. And
10 weeks to write an album.
Oh, whoa.
And...
Who was putting that deadline on you?
I mean, we had a tour. We had a tour already planned.
Ah, right.
And...
Luke, thanks, guys.
That picture says more than...
I don't know if I want to turn this around. It's pretty bad.
He'll do that, I understand.
It's okay.
I'm so...
I'm kind of. I just don't know. Why does it have udders?
That is literally.
It's four legs.
What the hell is that on the side? Sorry,
pick up where you were, Callum. Just go.
My understanding. From my understanding.
We're going to go in the studio.
In the flesh.
And, in the flesh. That sounds disgusting. And talk to them ourselves.
Well, that's a black hole.
Let me get
that literally
that.
Looks like some.
Let me get to that.
Looks like something.
I don't know if it's appropriate, but I was going to.
He's mad about labels. We had 10 weeks to write an album.
I'm going to draw myself, because this is myself down here.
Little red guy.
I'm red. So I was going to draw myself here, then I realized I was standing behind the dog if I did that. And that's not what you want at all. So
they're best mates. What a beautiful thing.
Yeah.
A beautiful
Oh my God!
Someone else.
So basically, we had Christmas off. And
we could combine our pictures, and it can be
one happy
family. Can make a story.
5 seconds of summer. I've just walked into the studio, if you're wondering what's going on.
Months lived in a house in L.A. and just wrote the album before we went on tour.
There you go. Okay, wait, so your mum tried to talk to me, and then your mum gave birth to a dog.
No, see,
with
no,
a
this
black
is...
hole.
Yeah, it's pandemonium in here. Really? Oh my God, they're getting hugs, they're getting kisses on the cheek.
Just did a 6-month tour. I'm very, you know, just giving them the vague
overview.
That's
why we're so insane right now.
Yeah,
I
mean, so six...
This is the mum, that's the mum talking, and then that's the close-up of the mum.
Okay. And then Michael. And then that's the close-up of me.
That's you.
And in this picture.
Hey, girls, rate that in terms of the best surprise you've ever had.
Like a solid 10. Like a solid 10.
Stop there.
Solid.
I don't think we should do that ever again. Can we swear?
Yes.
Fucking awful. So bad. So bad.
And then Michael turns up. And then I became a dog.
Michael's like, what the hell? I've had a long day in this pizza con.
And then Callum brings his new girlfriend here. 5'10".
Maybe third. I like the bike for Christmas. That's probably better.
And we're just really regular Joes, you know? And that's the thing. We got together. Like we could just do
this. A bunch of regular Joes.
I don't really know what to talk about. I'm just going to awkwardly let this run out. How long do these videos go for?